Hey everyone, welcome back. It's good to see you again. Today we're going to talk about our slithering nature friends, snakes. Snakes are often misunderstood and feared by many, but they are actually incredible animals with some amazing abilities. Let's start with the basics. There are around 3,500 species of snakes in the world, and they can be found in almost every part of the planet except for Antarctica. They come in all shapes and sizes, from tiny thread snakes that are only a few centimeters long, to the massive anaconda, which can grow up to 30 feet in length. One of the most unique features of snakes is their ability to swallow prey whole. Unlike other animals that use their teeth to chew food, snakes have a specialized jaw that allows them to open their mouth very wide and swallow prey much larger than their own head. Some snakes can even eat prey that is larger than their entire body. Snakes can shed their skin. As snakes grow, their skin does not stretch with their body. To accommodate their growing bodies, snakes need to periodically shed their old skin and replace it with a new one. Shedding their skin allows them to grow and develop properly without being constrained to their old skin. Secondly, shedding helps snakes to maintain their skin health. Over time, the outer layer of a snake's skin can become damaged, scarred, or infected by disease or parasites. Shedding their skin is a way for snakes to remove this outer layer and replace it with a new one, which is fresh and healthy. Snakes are known for their unique method of movement, which involves the use of their muscles, scales, and body shape. Unlike other animals, snakes do not have legs to propel them forward, but instead they use a method of movement called serpentine locomotion. Serpentine locomotion involves the snake moving its body in a wave-like motion. The snake contracts and relaxes its muscles in a coordinated manner, causing its body to move in a series of lateral bends. As the snake moves, its scales grip the ground and provide traction, allowing it to push itself forward. A snake's bite can be a dangerous and potentially deadly experience, depending on the species of snake and the quantity of venom injected. When a snake bites, its fangs puncture the skin and inject venom, which can cause a range of symptoms. The venom from a snake's bite can vary depending on the species, but it generally contains a mixture of proteins and enzymes that can affect various systems in the body. Some venomous snakes have neurotoxic venom that attacks the nervous system, while others have hemotoxic venom that affects the circulatory system. Identifying whether a snake is venomous or non-venomous can be a challenging task, but there are some general characteristics to look out for that can help you differentiate between the two. One of the most noticeable features of venomous snakes is their triangular-shaped head. This shape is due to the venom glands located behind the eyes, which give the head a wider, more triangular appearance compared to non-venomous snakes. However, not all venomous snakes have a triangular-shaped head, so this should not be the only factor used to determine if a snake is venomous. Another characteristic to look for is the presence of fangs. Venomous snakes have long, hollow fangs located in the front of their mouth that they use to inject the venom into their prey. These fangs are often visible when the snake opens its mouth, and they can be quite long in some species, such as vipers and cobras. Venomous snakes also tend to have more vibrant and colorful markings compared to non-venomous snakes. This is because they use their colors as a warning signal to potential predators, letting them know that they are dangerous and should be avoided. However, not all venomous snakes have bright markings, so this should not be the only factor used to determine if a snake is venomous. Lastly, it's important to note that the majority of snakes are non-venomous and pose no threat to humans. In fact, many snakes are beneficial to humans as they help control pest populations. However, it's always best to exercise caution and avoid handling any snakes if you are not familiar with them or their behavior. If you come across a snake and are unsure if it's venomous, it's best to observe it from a safe distance and contact a professional or local wildlife agency for assistance. With that in mind, snakes play an important role in ecosystems as they are predators that help to control populations of various prey species, including rodents, insects, and other small animals. By preying on these species, snakes help to keep their populations in check, which can help prevent overgrazing, crop damage, and the spread of disease. In addition to controlling prey populations, snakes also serve as a source of food for other predators in their ecosystem. Many larger animals, such as birds of prey, foxes, and other carnivores, prey on snakes as a source of nutrition. This creates a web of interdependence within the ecosystem, with snakes serving as both predators and prey. In conclusion, snakes are unique animals with some amazing abilities. They come in all shapes and sizes, and they play an important role in many ecosystems. While they are feared and misunderstood by some, they are an essential part of our planet's biodiversity. So next time you see a snake, keep a safe distance, but appreciate what they do for our world. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.